Natalie's Nails! Hey guys, it's Natalie. Today what we're going to be doing is a water marble nail tutorial to look like these. This really is not hard, and it turns out to be a really cool design. So let's take a look at the polishes we need today. The first one is from Quarterly. The next one is from Orange. This one is called Deceptive Blue. The next one is from Studio Air. This one is called Neon Caution. You will need a bowl of water and toothpaste. Grab your OPI base coat and your OPI top coat.
Apply OPI Natural Base Coat to your nails. Then start to put the tape around your fingers. Start by putting it on the top and the sides, and then one beneath. Next, take your bowl of water and start dripping your polishes in. Start with one color and then put the next color right on top of it to start making a bullseye dart board. Next, take your toothpicks and carefully place them into the water and drag to make a design you would like on your fingers. Make sure you carefully drag across the water. If you drag too much or too deep into the water, your design can be ruined by all the polishes coming together and forming one big nail polish box. Repeat the same step for the rest of your fingers. Again, when dripping your polishes into the water, make sure they are on top of each other. It may not work if you bought a cheap nail polish. Try buying more expensive nail polishes, such as Oral-B, OPI, or Hard as Nail. Carefully taking your toothpick, drag into the design to create a design you would like on top of your nails. Be careful, this could be a little stressful.
Hope you guys try this at home and have a blast. Hope it all turns out right.